jam. Anybody ever needed them? Like, right now. I mean, think about it. If we ever really needed the loan, that time, it's now.
She was like, looking at me with those eyes, looking right through me.
And every page of me,
everything from the migraine I had to the very last situation mad.
But that's mama, she can do that. She has powers, intuition.
It's true. I could never get anything past her if I wanted to. I told her I was dealing with this. I told her I was dealing with some. But she's not one of those mothers like, tell me this, tell me that. She said, don't you believe in God? There's no problem that's hard.
No.
Baby mama can't help you through it. Talk to your father, tell him to do it.
Seems like my clock is broken. And even then it's right twice a day. Been in this holding pattern, fighting with emotions, what's the matter? You are my source, my strength, my sword, my shield.
Back 911's its own. Pick it up and I say, what's going on?
And a real strong voice has come home.
But that's daddy, he and mama, they've been talking.
So he called me,
and now I'm double teamed on a three-way call. And now I'm gonna lose. Told him I was dealing with some. The same thing I told mama. But they're not the kind of parent to pry and try hell to hide. They said don't you believe in God, then there's no problem too hard. Mom and dad can't help you through it. Talk to your father, tell him to do it.
Seems like my clock is broken.
Oh, mama, twice a day.
Been in this holding pattern,
fighting with emotions, what's the matter?
You are my source, my strength, my sword,
everything
my
that I need. Lord, Lord,
you're the miracle that
said
I need.
Right now,
now.
It's now.
No.